So it's not that bad. Visibility is about 300 feet, maybe 400 at most. But I think that it's definitely drivable. I can see the cars with enough warning. So I think it's safe.